Newcastle chief Amanda Staveley sent firm Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang transfer message. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang has emerged as a potential January target for Newcastle. Newcastle United co-owner Amanda Stavelely should not sign Arsenal outcast Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang, according to former Chelsea striker Tony Cascarino. Aubameyang has emerged as a potential target for Newcastle as they attempt to improve their squad in their fight against relegation. But Cascarino does not think the Gabon star is the right signing for that battle. Newcastle are linked with a host of players as the club's new Saudi Arabian owners embark on their first transfer window in charge. Atletico Madrid and England right-back Kieran Trippier is a top target for Eddie Howe. But it is unlikely the spending would stop after a deal for the former Tottenham star is completed. And the calf injury suffered by Callum Wilson last week has strengthened the need for recruitment up front. The Mirror claimed on Sunday that Aubameyang is being targeted in a potential loan deal until the end of the season. Aubameyang was stripped of the Arsenal captaincy last month following another disciplinary breach. He has not featured in a matchday squad since, and there is huge doubt over his future at the Emirates. Aubameyang is one of the top scorers in Europe across the last decade but has not been able to reach his normal heights in the last 18 months. Cascarino doubts the 32-year-old can get back to his best after his barren run. And he also thinks that the prospect of a fight against relegation is not something that would suit Aubameyang's style of play. "He's someone who is not in the Arsenal first team, let's get that right," Cascarino told TalkSport. "Do you want a player who is going to show commitment, running, doing all the ugly stuff in the game that you're going to need to survive? Does he do that very well? I'd say that's the worst part of his game. Is he a quality footballer that can turn a game in a moment? At his best, yes. But when has he last done that regularly? Not very often this season, even towards the end of last season. I don't see this deal being a good one for Newcastle at all. I think it will be more of an air of his Aubameyang doing Newcastle a favor, and I probably think, no, he's not going to be doing them a favor." Thanks for watching.